Erika is the vessel of the Elden Ring, carrier of its vision, a god in truth. But after the Elden Ring's shattering, she was imprisoned in the Erdtree, a grim punishment for shattering the Order, despite her godhood. The fingers speak.
Marika's trespass demanded a heavy sentence. But even in shackles, she remains a god and a vision's vessel. Confer great runes to become Elden Lord and join Queen Marika as her consort. The fingers have willed it so.
Now you may go. Forth. Let the words of the fingers guide you.